to Saturday Noon Live with Tara. After a long time of working really hard on co-producing, co-writing, creating and hosting the Tara Sharma Show, I am so excited to announce to you that Season 5 of the Tara Sharma Show will be starting on Star World and digital platforms, including here, on the 22nd of December. Woohoo! Touch wood, I hope you love it. Hi Sudha Kanti! You guys know that it has taken me a long time. What many people don't know is that apart from hosting the show, I do all these other things, actually bring in the brands, bring in the networks, do the business side. So it's a lot of work and it's not easy, I have to say. Hi Garima, and I love the fact that we are all in touch, because all your suggestions on the kind of guests, the kind of topics, all that really I do take heed of. It is not just a celebrity chat show. I feel the market right now is saturated with that. I feel there's so many chats. 8 years ago when I started this, there weren't that many. Hi Somantic, and I think there's place for everyone. Everyone has their own unique style, their own things that they're doing. In our case, hi Jay, thank you for loving Saya. But in our case, I think it's inspirational stories of bringing about positive change. So it's not just famous people, it's celebs, non-celebs, inspirational stories. So please send in suggestions. We only have 10 episodes. Yes, Somantic, I run the Tata Mumbai Marathon every year, but I just do the dream run. So yes, I hope you guys are too. I'll be running, as always, for the Cancer Patients Aid Association, raising funds for them and awareness. So yeah, I'm very excited, guys, about the show, because it's been a long time. But then with all good things, I guess, you know, it happened after so long. And then suddenly we have just a month to make the whole thing. So I hope the guests we've invited come. Somantik is saying, I'll do my second full this year. Amazing. Akshata is saying, when is season 5 coming on? Sudhakanti is saying, so excited about season 5. Reena is saying, so excited for you. God bless and success to your show. I'm sure it will have some interesting things to learn from. Thank you so much, Touchwood. All of you. Thank you, Soham. You guys have been part of this journey. 8 years, 4 seasons, and the 5th one coming now. Not easy. I can't say it's been easy. It's difficult for me even to invite guests, because I, at some level, I won't say I'm an outsider, because I love the fact that I've acted in films and hi Somantis, Touchwood. But yeah, I'm not somebody who's necessarily grown up with all these people. I've not necessarily, I don't really, you know, network in the way of partying and stuff. So sometimes I feel I have a very sort of separate life. Hi Akshata, thank you so much. But in all ways, I'm so grateful for the people who've come and shared their stories on the show, all of you who've interacted. And I do think that, you know, this might be my finale season in this format, or rather this business model where I do it all, of course, with a fabulous team. Ishita, my co-captain for the last 2 seasons. But I do think it's quite a difficult job. So I think after this, I might take a little break and do something where, you know, I'm paid to just do something as opposed to creating it from scratch. But then at the same time, I think once you've had a taste of saying your own words, creating your own stuff, it's quite difficult then to spout out someone else's lines. So might take some readjusting. On that note, guys, I don't want to drone on, but yes, December 22nd, 11:30, Sunday mornings, on Star World, there will be the Tara Sharma Show. It will shortly be followed up with being right here on the Tara Sharma Show YouTube channel and on Instagram and on Facebook. And please, guys, help me promote it. I don't have budgets. One of the things about the show which breaks my heart is so many people see it and say, wow, we love this, but we didn't know it was there. Wow, you've had Virat Kohli and you've had Amir Khan and John Abraham, but we didn't know. And it kind of breaks my heart. Hi, Sudha Kanti. Thank you for saying Happy Children's Day to Zen and Kai. Thank you. Same to all of you, to your kids, to all of us. I think, cliched as it sounds, we all have that child within us forever. But anyway, as I was saying, we don't have much of a marketing budget. In fact, we don't have one at all. So sometimes it all upsets me when people are like, oh my God, I love the show, but didn't know about it. But then I realized the asset that we do have is that I own the show. So I can keep sharing videos. I don't have to get permissions and licenses from networks or anybody. And that to me is great, because these topics, I think, are timeless. If you hear about Virat sharing his story of following his dreams, I think it's as relevant today as it was when we shot it, and hopefully it'll be as relevant when our grandchildren watch it and see, you know, how this legendary cricketer superstar achieved his dreams. So all those things, I hope you're going to continue enjoying it. It's a platform to discuss inspirational stories in the family space with a view to bringing about positive change. Thank you guys for encouraging me all through the way. The Saturday Noon Live with Tara has been a way to interact with you guys, even when things have been, I wouldn't say not so great, but yeah, there have been times when I've been like giving up, and you guys have really helped me keep going. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Now it's all up, up, up. So on that note, have a fabulous day, fabulous week. Happy Children's Day in advance to everyone. And we will see you next Saturday for Saturday Noon Live with Tara. Ta-ra, ta-ra, ta-ra.